I loved Eos.
Eos.
The city itself was very beautiful. It was like a maze, very hard to get around, but it had some beautiful shops and the architecture there was so lovely.
Chora town is the main village on the island. Chora is full of white houses and blue rooftops.
Typical for this part of the Greek coastline. All of the houses sit on a hill, so the town is full of stairs and narrow paths that make it inaccessible for cars. A walker's paradise. This area has an abundance of restaurants, hotels, and most of all, bars. But we will come back to them at night, when they come alive. The first thing you'll probably come across in Chora is the central square and the Cathedral Church of Eos. The Cathedral Church is dedicated to the Annunciation of the Virgin Mary. Built in the 1930s on the ruins of an older church, dedicated to Saint Nicholas, it features a Cycladic style with white walls, a blue dome, and a bell tower.
Walking and exploring Chora, you will eventually find yourself at the top of a hilltop where you can find the Church of Panagia, patron saint of the island.
The name in Greek means Virgin Mary of the steep cliff. It is clear why it is named like this. It consists of a beautiful blue dome, white walls, and a tall bell tower.
The location next to the tower provides you with amazing views over the white townhouses, the port and the Aegean Sea.
Great for sunsets and even sunrises, after you had the best night of your life. Going down the hill is easy, so your next stop
at the bottom of the hill will be the Mylopotas Beach,
one of the most visited and best beaches in Eos, a stunning sandy beach with turquoise waters. The beach is full of activities you can do. So kickstart the afternoon and have the blast on a group tube ride. Speed along a beautiful Eos coastline and stop to snorkel and explore hidden caves next to a shipwreck. Afterwards, take the speedboat to a secluded beach where you can swim, relax and recover from the night before.
Greek food has something special for everyone.
So take a seat somewhere and gather your strength for what's about to come next. Welcome to the pub crawl.
Definitely being allowed to DJ on the decks at one of the bars. It was literally the best night of my life. It was so fun. I just wanna clap, 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 around, around, dance, dance.